on the top of the hill.
And he has three walks so far in this Little League World Series, and we can see why people pitch around him, because when they pitch to him, he can hit this a long way.
About 285 feet.
Goodness, he gets a hanging breaking ball. And like you said, it might have gone 285 to 300, and I think it's went that distance high as well. Corner first.